Hello everybody, it's me again, and I know it's been a while since we played anything, and the reason for that is I got my wisdom teeth out recently. It was not a good time. I'm not even gonna go anywhere else with that, but I was getting kind of bored in FeeGroFish, so I was trying to space my videos out until a new update came out, which is why I didn't see much before I got my wisdom teeth taken out. But they have made an update, and we can get straight back into it. So let's do that without any further delay. I haven't seen anything of this yet, since I just booted up the game just now, for the first time since the update. Please don't crash on me, that'd be really nice of you. Yay! How they're adding in a new map? Looks like they added in new music, too. Can't have that up for too long. So now, what kind of fish have they added? Oh, nothing. Did I miss something before? But they're adding new stuff. Definitely. Oh, they added survival mode. Ooh, I didn't see this before. So I'm gonna see that. So this is basically the new survival mode, apparently. I've been waiting eagerly for this to come out. So now then, let me actually turn the music up a little bit. I will copyright for this. Really hope I don't get copyright for this. Ooh, so that's, only three. Okay. Apparently you can only play as this little guy right now. Well, I guess it's good to have a look around. Ooh, hatch! Ooh, hatch. So you have to keep pressing it? Yep, you have to keep pressing it. Oh, I'm adorable! I'm like a little teeny fish. I'm like... I don't know what I am. I'm a teeny... Oh, Barracuda. Let's get out of here from that. Don't want to be messing with that. What else is around? Oh! Apparently, I've been keeping up with this game. What's my ability? It's a really, really scary-looking fish. That's what my ability is. I'm assuming it's like some sort of runaway ability, since... Oh, this is gonna take a while. Yum. 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 Give me a second, I'll let my dogs in. Sorry about that, my dog wanted... Ooh, he broke it apart. Wow, I mean, these are really, really big. I am apparently colossal fish eating. Or like a grouper or something, because I'm eating things way bigger. Oh. What is that? Is that a mosasaur or something? What are you? Oh yeah, that's a mosasaur. You know what? I just started bite the mosasaur. I can't bite the mosasaur. Okay. So apparently you can only bite things bigger than you. Good to know. Or not bigger than you, but the same size as you. Good to know. Good to know. Either that or this fish is so weak you can't even bite other fish. Oh, I'm so slow. There's like nothing to do down here. Let's see here. What else is there to eat? Ooh, more food. I hope I don't get copyright for the sound. I didn't actually realize I could get copyright for the music in my past so a couple videos. So, but hopefully I don't get copyright for those. So yeah. No. This is very, very uninteresting. I'm boring myself with that commentary. But to be honest, this looks amazing. I don't know how big this map is, but you know what's a good way to find out? Assuming I can do it. Swim all the way up to the top. Let's keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim. Swim. Whoa. Okay, this is going to be an absolutely huge map, and I'm pretty sure I won't get bored with this game again for a while. The music sounds really cool, by the way. I'm going to try. Oh, ooh, it's just like a mosasaur skeleton. Can I eat you? Maybe probably not supposed to be playing this fish like this, but I'm going to eat everything I can. Just a little baby. No, apparently not. Apparently, apparently. So let's see here. What else is there to eat? Eats. Crab. Can't take down. Ooh, more food. Ooh, lots more food. I say lots, but you know, it's not really that much. It's lots for me, okay? Don't judge me. It's lots of food for this little guy. Look at his cute little fin. Aw, adorable. Don't argue, it is adorable. You can't even argue with my logic here. It's adorable. It has huge eyes and wigs its tail around really, really cutesy-like. You can't argue with that. Is cutesy even a word? I don't know. Delicious. Ooh, I changed. I'm an adult now. Ooh, and I do like one whole damages now. Oh, yum, 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 yum. What are you? Pufferfish. You know what you want to take those on. Not yet, anyway. Well, I'm getting, like, no coins, either. You get, like, no coins. Now. I wonder if it saves your coins, finally. That would be really nice if it did. Do you wish I had gotten these out earlier? Unfortunately, I haven't. Because, you know, being an intense pain every time I open and close my jaw is something I don't really want to do in a video. And I do apologize if I suddenly say ow out of nowhere. That's just my gums acting up again. Yeah, so yeah, the past week or so has not been a very fun time. Bibos, do not watch it goes on. Pretty sure they'll eat me at first glance. Hunger at first glance. That's what those bibos have at me. If they see me. Nyabas. Wonder what would eat me right now. Probably anything. Yeah, everything. Well, that would be kind of cool if you're big enough. You could like crack open the bones on like a skeleton and just eat the bones themselves. I think that'd be really cool and realistic. You think? Depends on how old those bones are. We already saw the Mosasaurus, so we know that's a thing. And we know that you gather coins up really slow, apparently too. I wonder if I get coins for a level, not just but for eating. We're gonna have to get kills to get coins. Wait, I'm not getting experience very fast. Yum yum. I'm almost level 10, so we'll see what happens then. Ooh, that rhyme. Poet, I didn't even know it. I wonder how a starfish would taste in real life. Just a thought. I wonder how you would taste. Assuming terrible. You don't look very tasty, you're advertising. I wonder if you can go to like a seafood restaurant and actually be served barnacles. Sorry if any of you are eating what I just said. That sounded a lot better in my head than it does out loud. Yeah, never mind. I do not want to go to. No, I didn't get coins at level 10. Dang it. I was saying I don't want to go to like a seafood restaurant and be served barnacles. I don't think I'd ever come back there again. Like ever. Now, can I eat you? Yes, I can eat you. You're very tasty by the looks of you. It tastes very good. I haven't eaten you yet, but it tastes really yummy, yummy and nice. So is it going to be like the old version where you only get meat for eating these kinds of things? Oh no, that manuscript's after me. Ah! I hate you. You guys are awful. What are you? Ooh, you look cool. Swordfish, don't want to mess with that. So it's jellyfish? Jellyfish, ooh, nummies. I missed. Somehow I missed. I don't know how I could have missed that. I guess this is my lack of skill coming through. Come back here, you. You shall not escape my wrath of fins. I don't know what that means, but you shall not escape it. Yum. Yeah, he's dead. I got some. Got some of my grasps. Nyum! Nyum! Oh look, my jaw bite changed too. Wonder if that is an indicator how much damage. Oh, can I just they keep stealing my dang food. The music in this game is so good now. On second thought, maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, glad I thought that through. I was a bit bloodthirsty. I was a bit bite happy. I think I'm quite ready to get a mantis shrimp yet. If I overbeat. Wonder if the level of like these guys increase faster in level now. I wonder how you unlock more things. Still haven't gained any coins, so I'm not sure how gaining coins work yet. What's that dinner plate thing? I don't know what that means. What does that dinner plate thing mean? It's like getting faster. I don't like that. I don't like it. This is making me nervous. This is making me really on edge. Okay, eat. Okay, so it did just go away. So I guess you have like a food limit and you have to keep eating or else you die. I guess that kind of makes sense. I guess it's survival. Good to know. So when that dinner thing plate meat appears, it means get something to eat and fast. Good to know. Aww. I feel bad now. I just made like the... But you make like the saddest little peeping noise? I think this is one of my own species too. Can I even bite you? Oh, nope, that's one of my babies on my own species. But he, like, made the saddest... You dead? It's dead. Yeah. Does this glitch still work? Because this seems like it would take a while to take out. Almost there. Don't like a dinner plate. Okay, I'm good. Yep, yeah, the surface thing still works. Whew. I'm not sure if when that dinner plate thing starts beeping too fast, like you instant die or something. But either way, it's very, very alarming. Whew. Shouldn't be out of breath after that, but I am nonetheless. Oh, he's helping me. Hope I don't accidentally eat you when I get big enough. Yeah, that would be kind of sad. I wonder if that still works. I still haven't gotten... How does this work? Does it give me... No. Eat food and smaller creatures, eat at fish, starships, and some meter bones. Okay. So no, it doesn't tell me. So no, it doesn't tell you to earn coins. Unless you just earn coins after a certain death. I don't know. I'm not even gonna risk it, mantis and shrimp. This does not seem nearly as easy as the original feeding your fish. I'm gonna move on to another area, seeing as there's not much left to eat here. So if I go to fish select, how do you earn coins? It's not by leveling up. That's really weird. Wait, I wonder if you only earn coins by growing up. So if I go fish select, play. Let me see here. This is how it works. I just killed myself, I know, but I want to test something. Let's just see what happens when I get to level 3. I should grow up. Yes, and it looks like you do. Let me look at the controls again. W forward. I've seen you can lay eggs, I'm pretty sure. Where's my... It doesn't let me know what my ability does, either. Fish select. Countering to hostile predators scares the fish. Fish scare gives them some bonus. Something speed effect stacks up to 100 bonus. Oh, okay. So it looks like if you want to earn coins, you basically have to grow up again and again and again. That's weird, but okay. Play. What is that? Like right there, a black thing. A blackfish. So I don't know how you lay eggs in this. Maybe space, I don't know. There's that dinner plate thing again that gives me anxiety every time I see it. Or some food. But seriously, that is really anxiety inducing. Assuming you can even say it like that. I wonder if it does kill you. Eep. Stop bouncing. Stop it. I said stop it. Computer, no, stop it. Stop it. Oh, it's still going. There we go. Now I feel better. Kind of a grindy way to level up, if I'm gonna be honest. I mean, yeah, just that. Hopefully, we can, when we get to bigger fish, we can explore the map better, though. I hope. Yum, 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 yum. Level 2 already. Just need one more so we get the next coin. Pretty sure you can lay eggs in this, though. Don't know how, though. Yum. Not sure if these two will give me the level up that I need. Hopefully it will. If it doesn't, although these two, it might, yeah, it will, I'm pretty sure. Nyam. Oh, this takes forever. There we go now. How do I lay, can you even lay eggs in this? Oh geez, a dinner plate thing again. Wonder how you lay eggs. So every time you grow up, you appear to like lose a lot of hunger. Yum. Now I still don't know how this works, but hopefully I'll figure it out soon enough. Yum. I still can't lay eggs. I don't know how laying eggs works. I don't think I can grow up any. Let me just see if this looks exactly like the fish in the picture. No, it doesn't. So it looks like I can grow up again. Huh. Wish I knew that before I started. That's like it for not checking. Dude, when do I level up again? Like level 20 or such ever? I don't really know. Well, I should level up faster. It's probably just easier to eat the barnacles than it is to eat other fish. Yum. Yeah, that's definitely probably maybe faster. Certainly faster than doing the other way around. There you go, I have 5 coins. Okay, so now let's choose this one now. And it uses, wow. I really don't know if this is as grindy as it seems. No. So I finally got up to enough coins to play as this little guy. Let's see if it gives you more coins for leveling up as a different fish. Because if not, then that's really grindy. To get it to the point where you play a Bibos, yeesh, that's grindy. So it looks like somehow these guys are laying eggs. I really don't understand how. You said to get to a certain size before you can lay eggs. Should be a bit weird if you ask me. Again, you lay eggs as soon as you like grow up or whatever. Can I eat you? There we go. Stop trying to steal my food. Aw, you little thieves. Let's go off on my own. Some more I wouldn't be bothered by the likes of thieves, huh? I hope this gives me 5 points when I level up. Not just, you know, the measly 1 I've been getting ever since. That would be annoying. Come on, nom it. Come on, mine. Come on, just give it to me. Give me the food. Give me the power. Give me the power to become stronger. And stop them. There we go. On to the next meal. As fast as my little fins can take me. Starfish yummies. So I only do 0.6 damage, which is not a lot to be honest. Yum. Yummies. Ooh, more starfish. Oh come on, there we go. I imagine this one will get me level up. Should anyway. Yay, I leveled up. Ooh, I got 3 coins this time. That's much better. Yay. Nummies. Num. Wait a minute. But if I only get 3 coins, does that mean 5 coins, 3 coins, that means I can't become the next thing without dying. Unless you really do, there is a different way to level up that I'm not thinking of. I don't, which, that doesn't admit, that doesn't follow. Well, I'll just figure it out as I go along. I'll just keep eating until I level up again. Because, like, if I were to try it, die, and then select this fish again, I wouldn't be able to, like, get anything out of it. And I would just lost points selecting it. So I'm, there must be something else. No, I didn't get a coin there. Am I, like, full grown or something? I sure appear to be full grown. Yeah, this doesn't make sense, to be honest. No, I'm not too sure how I gain coins. Can I lay eggs yet? No. Oh, a max level. Okay. Interesting. He's running away. Okay, I got him. By the looks of things. I don't know why he's not fighting back. He should be. But clearly, he could easily have killed me by now. I only have 10 health. But, okay. I am at a loss of understanding as to what I do now. Spacebar, G, F, D, J, K, L. I am literally going through every single button on my keyboard, and none of them do anything. So, I'm confused. Do I have, like, unlocked forever now? No, I don't. What? I am very much confused right now as to what I do now. What do I do now? I really don't understand. Controls. Okay. Keyboard. Okay, that's... I realize all of that, but I'm not seeing any way to get more coins. This is weird. Do I get them by kills or whatever? I'm just so confused right now as to what do I do. I'm just gonna look this up quickly. I'll be right back. Okay, so after looking online for a little bit, I am very confused how you earn coins. Let me go back to main menu quickly to keep my coins. Let me just do deathmatch. Well, guys, it's gonna have to end the episode. I will figure out how to earn coins because I am at a loss of how to do that. Sorry if it's a bit of a shorter episode than what it usually is. I just don't know how to earn coins yet, so hopefully. Yeah. Bye. See ya. Bye. See ya. Bye.